coverage you can count on.
Only on 7, a homeless man who was trying to live in a storage unit lights his mattress on fire out of retaliation, and it's all caught on camera. Action 7 reporter Will Carr has a story you won't see anywhere else.
The videotape will show you that he has the locker open. With a hand motion, he throws something into the locker. He lowers the door, places his lock on it, and walks off.
City investigators tell Action 7 News this surveillance video shows a homeless man lighting a mattress on fire inside of his storage unit.
Within a minute, you'll see that a lot of black smoke starts coming out.
Watch as employees rush to try to put the flames out in a unit the man called home. The city says the man had been trying to live in the storage unit for some time.
I had actually caught him a few times on the premises, asleep inside of his locker.
That's why on the day of the fire, the storage company served the man with an eviction notice.
They were trying to get the gentleman off of the premises, and, you know, that was the retaliation that they got from the individual.
It's illegal to live in a place that doesn't have basic housing needs like electricity, plumbing, and restrooms. But earlier this week, Jeremy Reynolds, Joy Junction's CEO, told us this comes as no surprise.
Well, the amount of people we have to turn away, the amount of people that sleep in downtown each and every night, I'm surprised it hasn't happened more than it is, and it's not more than an issue.
Certainly something to keep in mind with the temperatures dropping out here tonight. Now imagine having to sleep on the concrete overnight. Well, Joy Junction says that it could help. They say that they can stop by, they can provide food, they can also provide sleeping bags and a variety of other necessities that someone might need if they're going to try to sleep outside. Joy Junction says that if you see anybody who may be sleeping outside, all you have to do is give them a call. We're going to post their number on our website, KOAT.com. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
City investigators tell us they responded to two cases where homeless people were living in storage lockers earlier this week.